pieces of a gun. Or something.
A gun?
Yeah, some kind of a device.
I don't know what we're
doing. I remember somebody in the Steam forums was talking about the locations, but the only one I remember off the top of my head is the men's bathroom being one of them. Which I don't really know where the men's bathroom is on this map, but I'm going to try. That being said, probably... I think I heard something get knocked over here where I'm at.
I found a piece that looks like the place that you store water on a water gun.
I know I heard that.
Hey, that looks cute.
Where did you hear the ghost at?
Well, I didn't hear it. I used the mirror.
Oh, I see.
And saw like a shelf thing.
Okay, so it's probably over here.
I did hear something get thrown over here.
Yeah, I heard something get thrown over here too.
Oh, that's a five. Yeah, it was like these shelves.
EMF five.
I think it was this room. Over here. Yeah, it was this room. It was this room that I saw in the mirror.
Okay.
Because he was looking at that one that's like tipped over.
Alright, I got the thermometer, so I'm gonna just kinda chill. Lol.
The Zelda plots didn't tip you off, Brandon?
He probably didn't see that.
No, because, yeah, it was like he had his head or face up against the wall.
Brandon? This butter?
Alright. He likes butter.
Yeah. No, I don't have my purple. This is awkward. Hey, you want a box? There you go.
It doesn't look like this is going down any further. Just kick something else. No, no, hang on. Alright, I'm gonna toss that down there. Maybe there was one in the courtyard? I just heard a door get slapped. Brent already got that one.
Yeah,
Was there one in the a piece in the courtyard?
Yeah, it was on a bench outside.
Okay, so you got that one. I remember reading that there was one in the men's side bathroom, but I don't know where that is.
I think men was this side.
Right. Yeah, it's not that bad. I just heard the spirit box. But this isn't the bathrooms.
Eric, are you alive? I'm alive. Found another piece. Where are you? First, top floor, left hallway.
I did leave the thermometer in there. Should be on the floor near with everything else. Oh, good. We've got twins. That's a new one I've never heard. Alright, I'm down on the second floor trying to see if I can't find the third piece. Yeah, I'm still milling about in the bottom here.
Hunch over. Do we know if we checked the ghost area yet?
Got it. Yeah, I just don't want to take chances, is all.
Yeah, but you're spawning in the back of the map, and you can go upstairs and go up to the front where Brad decided to get it. It's perfectly fine.
All right, I'm out.
We made it.
Ugh.
Yeah, for some reason you're glitched on my map. I saw you going left and right, but on a first floor map.
Huh.
And if I go to the other one, you weren't there.
Weird.
So what do we do now?
Well.
Quinn, can we,
And we bail.
Got the three pieces.
Oh, okay.
Unless you want to go in and repel the ghost with incense.
Yeah. No, I wasn't sure if we had to do something once we got all the pieces together.
No, we get all three pieces, and then we go to the map with the,
the snowmen on them.
Snowman stickers, and we use the combined object to destroy snowmen.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, when you mentioned...
So, twins?
Yep, twins. When you mentioned the presence of a snowman in the asylum, I thought, well, shit, I just saw one, and I thought, how queer is that to be there? And then I come back, and it's like, yep, and it was pointing to a bathroom, and I look in, there's like Christmas presents bathed in blood. It's like, awesome, give me that.
Oh, that's different. The other two snow... See, I don't know about Brent's, but the one that I found was just holding it in his hand.
Oh, yeah, mine was not. It was sitting next to a operating table that had a couple of syringes, which I thought, no, that can't be it. Then I noticed it was pointing at something. It was pointing at a door on the other side of the hall. And I said, is this what you want? I open it up. Sure enough, there it is.
Spawn kill.
Get him.
Headshot.
But anyway, I was looking online and I saw that a good number of Lethal Company monsters have like HP.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But we die in like 0.2 seconds. How are we gonna dwindle down their HP?
Teamwork? Yeah. Oh, lucky.
They die like Pikmin.
Do they?
Yes.
I'm looking in the bathroom. There were one throw man in each shower.
We'll get to you in a second, Ghost. I cannot affect...
Like, those snowballs were going through the red tent. I was
behind you! Gotcha. See that big red button in the middle of your console? Don't even think of pressing it.
13 to go.
13 still? Jeez. Oh, there's one outside there.
11.
10.
About to check around the truck. I'm like,
oh, 9.
The ghost is wondering why we're not paying any attention to it.
Yeah,
I gave it a book.
I guess that's just a sound sensor down. Grab a camera.
Alright, they can be outside the map hall, so I think Eddie figured that out early. There are two back.
We're down to 5. Alright, I was here to grab a camera for the bone first. Got that. I think it's because they're putting them in places like we don't expect them to be.
Yeah, I
took a picture of it, so feel free to claim it.
What?
I already took a picture of it. Hey guys, watch out. We only have ghost orbs so far, right? It would be just our luck, it's a damn revenant. I think she might have seen you. Okay, maybe not. Wait, do we even have a spirit box in there? We don't. Mission accomplished, good job. Now please don't die. Oh god, the spirit of Jack Frost is now here. Alright, don't need that.
Alright, that was fun. It decided not to kill me and went straight for Eric.
Yeah, I saw that. Okay, I did bring some sanity medicine.
Mm.
Watch yourself.
Oh, that was slightly terrifying.
Yeah. I'm just gonna shut that over there. Hope for the best. Incoming. Well, that's just peachy. Let's see. It could be a revenant. Because I definitely heard it getting faster when it was chasing down Brent. Although it was going like normal speed. It wasn't like real slow. So that might not mean shit. Merry Christmas, y'all.
Fatality.
Hey, who took my gun? Someone had two guns. Give me my gun.
I have one gun.
I have one gun.
Of course, it was Brent. Now, obviously, you do have to survive the map in order to get the completion mark for it. However, there is a nice little addition that you can do this on any difficulty, and that includes custom difficulties. So if you're by yourself, you don't really have anybody that can help you out with this and you don't mind looking up a walkthrough to find all 30 plus snowmen per map, feel free to just set up a custom difficulty, have Friendly Ghost activated so that way he doesn't hunt you down before you can finish your job. And that's it. Once you've done that, you get your trophy. There it is. The smoking gun. Well, I guess it's not smoking so much as it's just like emitting frost. Chill out, bird boy. Alright, now I gotta see what they do for Easter. Alright, well, thank you all so very much for watching. I've been Edumacated, and now so have you. Class, dismissed.